especially the way the ball was moving and sort of the energy in the offense?
Well, you know, we know they came off the back-to-back, and we got in good stride early in the first half. And, you know, second half, you know, every team has their runs, and, you know, Boston made a big run in the second half, but unbelievable, you know, last minute of the game. Never seen nothing like that. I mean, it's almost like, what can you do? It's tough to talk about it in another game like that.
What was the difficulty with getting the ball in bounds a couple of times before the
time? Well, you know they're going to try to deny the ball, and we knew that. And, we always have all the guards try to go after the ball, but, you know, I don't know. It's just tough to play basketball sort of in a game like that when things are going another way.
You had mentioned that teams do have runs. Why do you think it was so hard to stop their run? It was 26 at one point, and they got it down to 59 or 8 by the third.
Yeah. They made great runs. You know, we took control the whole game throughout the game where we was dominating offensively, defensively, and defensively. I mean, and we didn't play as well defensively. You know, Boston, they're a good team, so we ain't, you know, we know they're gonna make their run, but you know, rep four was, I don't know how many second left, and you know, to have a turnaround like that, it's just unreal. So it is tough to hardly explain, because both teams worked hard, we both play hard, and it's tough to even talk about a game at the end of the game like that.
Yeah, was there any difference, answer how you carefully, but with the two officials as opposed to three, did you notice any type of difference in physicality or how it was played?
Oh, no question. It definitely got physical towards the end of the game, but, you know, it was almost like we hit our run in the first half and they hit their run in the second half. And the game was close, and, I mean, how can we control the game towards the end when we're just trying to get the ball in the mouth and things are going the opposite way, so. You know, just tough to talk about.